Jin Chawla from Rewari. As you know, Satyuk Darshan Majumdar organizes a summer camp of 10 days every year, and this year it was named as Global Khushiyon Ka Mela, and I also participated in that, and there are various activities to do like vocal, craft, art, makeup, face painting, etc. And I would thankful to Satyuk Darshan Vasundhara and Shinji to give us a chance to inspire us and explore the hidden artist in us. Jai Siya Ram Ji, thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Kavya, the student of the online summer camp Khushiyon Ka Mela. It is a great fun. My evenings in this program were so boring, but now I spend my evenings with my chess and bhangra teachers. They have made my evenings a complete gala time. A big thank to Satyuk Darshan for giving me this great opportunity to attend the summer camp while staying home. Stay healthy, stay safe.
Hello guys, this is Pratibha from Rewari. As we know that we are stuck in this lockdown, so we are not able to do any worthy thing at home. As this is Corona, so we can't go out of our home. So I would like to thank Satyuk Darshan Vasundhara for giving us such a wonderful opportunity to learn something new during this summer camp. As they are providing us many new things like makeup classes, yoga, zumba, vocal, instrument, etc. Thank you teachers for giving us such valuable time. Thank you very much.
Hello everyone, here I am Ujika from Bareilly. I am taking Kathak and face painting classes in Global Khushiyon Ka Mela organized by Satyuk Darshan Sangeet Kala Kendra. And I am very thankful to them for giving me this opportunity to participate in this camp, and I'm really enjoying it very much. Thank you.
Sabhi Sajno ko Jai Sita Ram Ji. I am Charu Talwar from New Delhi. I'm grateful to Satyuk Darshan Sangeet Kala Kendra for organizing International Online Summer Camp Global Fair Khushiyon Ka Mela, which has given us a golden opportunity to enhance our skills and talent. I have joined Bharatnatyam class, and I would like to share my views on this beautiful classical form of dance. It's been an honor to learn Bharatnatyam dance from renowned and talented teacher Mrs. Manjuma Ma'am. It's my humble request to Satyuk Darshan Sangeet Kala Kendra to keep organizing such camps and events, because the more we learn,